The Best Warrior Competition is a competition for the soldiers within the brigade to challenge their endurance and their stamina, as well as their knowledge.
I will always place mission first. I will never accept defeat.
For me, it's a good experience for me, and for me to learn something from other competitors, and find myself, where am I, and try to improve myself.
Get set, begin.
I believe all soldiers take an opportunity to at least participate one time in the Best Warrior Competition because it's absolutely excellent. You meet great people, great cadre, excellent PAO. Everybody should at least do it once.
The Best Warrior Competition means collecting the best soldiers or most motivated soldiers that want to come out here and be mentally and physically challenged and put our strengths to the test, and we can build a camaraderie with other skilled soldiers and improve our own knowledge of the profession of arms.
I think if anything, anybody who walks away from this competition has a greater sense of who they are, just because they've had to dig deep throughout the entire competition and they've got a greater respect for their fellow soldier and the Army in general.
It definitely makes you more motivated about the whole, about military in general, because if you're a reserve, you don't get to do a lot of military stuff on a daily basis. This brings you back to what you learned in basic AIT, and you get to actually use it and show others what you can do and compete against the best.
The winners of the Best Warrior Competition are Sergeant Llewellyn.
I just feel good that I was able to compete with everybody, and everybody was very good.
And the soldier is Specialist Zakai Zhao.
It's a surprise for me, I saw, but it's really a surprise,